Now, folks, you've probably never seen one of these before. I made this. I'm very proud of this. I discovered something interesting about electronics. Any idiot can go to Radio Shack, buy a bunch of transistors and resistors and capacitors and whatnot, and you can solder them together any way you want. It doesn't really matter. That's what the scientists don't want you to know. You put them together any way you want. You put enough power behind it, something interesting will always happen. Ask any engineers, you know if I'm lying. This is what happened to me quite by accident. I have invented the first practical teleportation device in the history of the world. Maybe you'd like to see this baby in operation.
Yeah.
Well, we need some kind of matter that we can transmit from one place to another. Who's got a dollar we can dedicate to science?
A penny.
Who's got a dollar we can dedicate to science? A dollar bill, you got one? Anybody got? First one out. There we go. Did you get the serial number off of this?
No.
Oh, good. See, that's why we use a dollar bill in an experiment like this, because every dollar bill comes from the U.S. government with two serial numbers, one here, one here. These match. They don't match any other bill in existence. What's your name, sir?
Bill.
Bill? Bill? So if I was to give you one of these serial numbers, it's going to be like a receipt for your mom. Okay? You want that? Now I'm gonna take what's left. I'm gonna take what's left of your dollar and wrap it in a bit of napkin. Like so. And we'll place this into our device. We're going to make a transmit from here, somewhere entirely different. How about into one of these large grade A limbs? Bill, catch. Oops, sorry. Catch this one too. Look them over, Bill. You get to keep one of them. The other one, you talk back to me. Okay, you want to change your mind?
Nope.
Hold it up. Now here's the idea. We're going to make it travel from here over to there. You know, they laughed at Robert Fulton, too. They laughed at Tesla. They laughed at Edison. Well, they actually never did laugh at Edison, but you get the picture. I have to kind of aim this thing because it doesn't have any steering on it. I would get out of the back. Did you feel anything, Bill?
No.
It's better if you lie. Bill, one small cut for man. One giant rip for mankind. You try and get him to go before the show. No. Put that out, Bill. What is that? It looks like a bill. Open it up. Is it a dollar bill?
Yeah.
Is it missing a corner?
It is.
Does the corner match the corner from your bill? Does the serial number match?
Yeah, it does.
It's the same bill. You keep that as a receipt, Bill. I'm going to take this back. I just want to say I'm very disappointed with all of you. What a rotten bunch of scientists you have turned out to be. Bill could be my brother, you don't know. We could have printed 100 of these in Photoshop. This is the 21st century, folks, wake up. If this is really science and not some kind of cheap magic trick, like say a cold fusion, the experiment should be repeatable under test conditions, should it not? Let me come over here and find, well, this lady right here. You take the dollar, and it's a little damp, I'm sorry about that, and write your name on the dollar in big bold letters, write it as big as you can. Now this way, folks, we'll actually have not only a serial number and a corner, but we'll actually have a name written on this bill by a lady here, so we'll know it's the same bill. And this time, to make it even more impossible, unbelievable, and incredible. Instead of into a lemon, Bill, we're going to put your money into one of these large grade A, cage free, remake eggs. That's the silliest thing about the 21st century, I think, folks. It's how much range does an egg ever need? Really? You got it? A moment or two to catch. Okay, you got your name on it? Oh, good. You get to pick one of these eggs. Be careful. I'll take the pen. Be careful. You have the head top. I didn't give you the top. Okay. Pick an egg. Be careful. Don't drop it. Be very gentle. Oh, yeah. They're fresh. She's checked. Now, we're going to take what's left of your bill, and it's got was it Caitlin?
Kathy.
Kathy's written her name on your bill. Okay? And we're going to take that and place it right inside our device. This time, no protection. Hold the egg up, Kathy. What? Oh, yeah, I try not to. You have had all the children you were planning to have. Not FCC approved. Constituents traverse through the ether and reconstitute itself inside this egg, but in the process, the entire egg has been hard boiled. Okay, that was wrong. An error has crept in. Nevertheless, I have a medical implement which I have saved from my college years. I see I'm not the only college graduate in the room. You shut up. Can't be too careful these days. I have an antiseptic wipe, which we will wipe some of that off for you. But I want to point out that this bill has been torn, and it's been written on, and it's a little burnt around the edges, which is a bug that we will fix before we send people. But the main thing. The main thing, Bill, is all of these these things are felonies under United States law, so let's not be talking about this trick when you get home, folks. You know what I'm saying? Let's give Bill a big hand.